Hey everybody, this is the Hawks Den. I know I haven't been active as of late. Oh, hey buddy. Well, I do have good news for you guys. I officially moved into my new home. I would say maybe 3 weeks ago, around September 1st. It was a pretty hectic move in, but we did manage to do it, and no longer in a house anymore, but I am in an apartment complex. I still got a lot of tidying up to do in my bedroom, but I am clearly almost done with getting my room all set up. But it has been a while since I've done a feeding video, and it has been quite some time since I fed my my babies. So that's what we're gonna do. So as of right now, all of my invertebrates are in my closet until I can get the shelving unit, which I will be getting that as soon as possible. But we're gonna go ahead and feed everybody, and hopefully we can get some good takedowns. We'll be right back. That was the feeding video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. I was kind of disappointed that my Venezuelan sun tiger and my Mexican red rump and also my Apenopama sumani couldn't be filmed while feeding. And same with my Acanthus geruginiculata. But there can be some redemption next time. But like I said before, me and my mom and animals are in a new place. And we don't have to deal with the nonsense. Not be doing any unboxing videos in the future. I did participate in some unboxing, giveaway contests. So, and even if I don't win, it's not a big deal. But once I get things up and running again, boxing videos in the future. So stay tuned for that. And but anywho, that was pretty much it for today. So this is the Hawk's Den signing off. You guys have an awesome night, and I will see you next time. Bye.